So we are here in the rooftop garden, and right now we are observing this yellow beetle, which is common pest for this squash or calabaza, and they are the one eating the leaves of the calabaza. And we will observe this one. See, this little yellow beetle is eating the edge of the squash leaf, and they are coming here. And we have two also there. They are also eating the leaves of the calabaza or the squash. See, so they are the common pest for squash. So they are on operation to eat the edges of the calabaza. And what will happen to the edge of the calabaza is will be perforated. And it's flying now, see? It's flying. So it transferred to another leaf again and getting nearer to the edge of the leaf to start eating the leaf of the squash. But the two beetles there are stationary and they are mutilating the edges of the calabaza or the squash leaves. So there are two beetles available there, and the other one fly. Where is it going? Yeah, she transferred to another place and start moving again. But this calabaza leaf is already matured, and I think she doesn't like this one. So we will see if she will move again. And here is the closer look of that yellow beetle, that small one, but terrible pest for the squash. They can perforate and mutilate the squash leaves. So this kind of beetle is harmful to the plant. They are not friendly to our plants in the garden, but rather they are pest to our calabaza or squash plants. Here we found three of them, two and the other one on the top. So we will try to observe this one, the characteristics of this yellow beetle and what they can do to squash plant. But if we observe, you can see some holes, some perforated edges of the calabaza leaves. See, this already attacked by the yellow beetle, but the calabaza vine is fighting and growing, producing new leaves, so she can survive also. So I always see this yellow type of beetle which are common to this plant. So right now we have four of them trying to mutilate the edges of the calabaza leaves. Three of them in that part and one here stationary, not moving much, but you can see she is sipping the moisture and the micronutrients of the squash leaf. Too bad for this calabaza plant. So this is what happened if these squash leaves are attacked by this yellow beetle. You see the edges of the leaf, they are already mutilated or perforated, and still they are eating the leaves of this squash. Oh, that guy is busy trying to feed on this squash leaf and has mutilated the edges of these squash leaves. Yeah, but this yellow beetle is colorful, yellow gold color, but harmful to the squash plant. So this squash plant is the favorite of this yellow beetle. We have a closer look. Yeah, and she's trying to harm the leaves of this squash. And where is the other one? She's gone. The other one is still there, and this guy is already stationary to this place. There's another one that side hiding. So again, we will come back next days and to observe again. Just newly arrived another beetle, yellow also, and trying to start hiding behind the leaf, but she already positioned to the edge of this squash leaf, start eating the edge of the squash leaf. And another one below, another one there. So there are five now, and there is a very small one. The other one is there below with the mango leaf. Now two are visible all together, trying to look for a place to start eating the leaves of the squash. Yeah, two of them are visible now. But also, this yellow beetle is eating the leaf of mango. She is on the top, on the edge of small mango leaf, and start eating also. So not only squash, they like also mango leaves. So we'll check the two, still there. Yeah, still there. So we have to exterminate this type of beetle. They are not useful to our garden plants, especially for the squash leaves and the mango tree leaves. They are attacking also the mango tree leaves. So that little guy already escaping and hiding. Yeah, still there with the mango tree leaf and trying to eat the edge of the mango tree leaf. So she is busy mutilating, eating the mango tree leaf. Right now they are busy eating the leaves of my squash. Too bad. I will exterminate you all. So I will come back next day and catch you one by one and exterminate with the heat of the fire. They will be escaping by flying away. They have their little wings below the cover of the hard shell on their back. So immediately, if you disturb this one, she will fly away. Let's see how she will fly. Hey you! Yes, she's gone. She's gone. Also this one, we'll test if she will escape. Hey you! Hey you! Hey! Ah, it's gone. See? If I will disturb, she will fly. Yeah, gone. Okay, so again, we will come in a few days to observe again this type of insect, the yellow beetle, and we will determine what is the name of this yellow beetle trying to attack the leaves of my squash here in our rooftop garden. Okay.